can cook and Yan can walk. But not tonight, you're right. Let's see here.
He's crying.
Huh? Yeah.
There ain't no package that can keep me out.
All
right. It's bleached. It's bleached.
There is.
It don't count.
Yeah, there is. Fart extinguisher. Depressing news.
It won't last too long.
In close. You're old enough to be her father. Oh, no. Every day, great one. Love Lori and Ron. Thank you. I'm looking. Where are you? Didn't leave yet. All right.
Need the glasses, Jim.
Hey.
Cancel for your Christmas tree.
Christmas tree.
All right.
He's going to have to do it. Man, I'm evergreens in the front forever.
Uh-oh, what's this? Pep pills.
Oh, we need those, thank you.
Lordy 40 pills. What are these good for? Lordy, look who's 40. There's no hiding from the big 4-0. Thanks to gravity, everything that used to point up now points down. Memory lapses are common. Check out clerks start to call you ma'am or sir. Your doctor, lawyer, accountant, and dentist are all younger than you. But Lordy 40 pills promise to help at least for the drastically aged. Help at last for the drastically aged. Directions. Take 2 tablets every morning.
Take one now.
Dye your hair. Buy a sports car. Start wearing loud clothes and start enjoying your midlife neurosis. All right. Ingredients: sugar, corn syrup, 10% lactose. Let's see. Now that you're over the hill, toilet paper.
Oh, you're free.
Does that go with a fart extinguisher?
You take your teeth out when you want to brush them, okay? No, you're actually, when you take your teeth out when you go to wipe, so you don't drop them in the toilet. Fart extinguisher will go with good with this. Thank you very much. I'll use this.
You'll use this.
You have plenty of refried beans with that sucker too. I'll bring this with me.
Waitress will go nuts.
Kick us out.
Nah. Wait, open the other one first.
Which one?
The big red one.
Look out.
You're not that old, are you?
Out of here.
You've been
away
12 years before you went.
My 2 hernias acting up. You are aging like a fine wine. With each passing day, you grow more mellow, more mature, and more full-bodied. Yes. Dear Keith, soon your cork will dry up and fall off. Congratulations, Thea and Gary. Thank you.
Poor cork.
Only my wife will know.
Sure enough.
use that all the time. Yes.
What is it?
It's got real eyeballs.
Fish. But what?
It's a pillow.
It's a pillow. Pillow? Oh.
8 pounds, 2 ounces. That's the biggest fish I've ever caught. That was the name of this. Looks like scotch.
Get the knife. Watch out with the knife.
I don't want to cut someone's head off here.
Right.
All right, we're ready, guys.
No more beer for you tonight.
It's beer. Thank you very much.
Happy birthday.
Word is out there, man. Okay, so who are the good singers around here? I'll give them the mic because, you know.
There you go.
These candles are hot.
Come on.
Grab the mic.
Quick, he's getting sweat pits.
Come on, girl. Okay, I'm chilling, chilling.
It's dripping out of my hair.
I'm getting 40 degree burns.
Happy birthday to you.
But like I said, you got 6 years to practice.
They better, you know, I spit after 40.
Well, that's all right.
Oh, yeah.
So does George. Just duck.
They won't relight, right?
I don't know. I don't know.
I hope
not. Can I pour the wax on you?
Oh, sure, Keith. Go ahead.
You'll fart.
We need a hot mess treatment
anyway. So much for your trick candle, Barry.
Happy have you.
Okay, let's get some cake and let's eat.
Happy birthday, Mr. President. Happy birthday to you.
Let's hear it for her. All right.
Yay.
Great job.
Stop that.
Oh.